Hatters trail 11-8. Stetson basketball after Brian Pegg took the offensive foul, the fourth foul in the first 5 minutes on Mercer. So let's see if that comes back to be a factor. Kentwan Smith is in the game for Hunter Miller. That's the only substitution thus far for the Hatters. Top of the key, alley-oop for Willie. Green throw it down, monstrous slam.